What?
Justin Bieber has a monkey. He arrived at the airport in Munich on Thursday and was confronted about his new pet monkey he was traveling with, and he went through customs. He didn't have the proper documents for the donkey, the monkey. You know you love me.
I know you care. Justin, don't fall in love with it. Justin, no, Justin.
Because more and more you see like the mural and the Sistine Chapel on a, you know, and it's too much.
I'm not going for the Sistine Chapel. Look.
Where is he?
He's got a house in Old Henderson.
Where?
In Landon.
Landon. Good man.
You better hurry. That show at the funeral was just fireworks compared to what's coming.
Justin Bieber, smoking the weed.
Baby, 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 oh.
Bieber, sorry, is German for basketball, true or false?
Is what?
Is German for basketball, true or false?
German?
German. Sorry, that's the Kiwi accent going on there. German, you know? German.
I don't know what that means.
Let me look here. German. German.
Is German for, I don't know what that means.
Okay,
we don't say that in America.
So the monkey was quarantined, and Justin Bieber was let loose.